Two people have been reported dead, while 10 others have sustained serious injuries after a Mandera-bound bus ran over an improvised explosive device that had been planted along the Arabia Lafey road. Local leaders have condemned the attack, urging the government to scale up security operations along the Kenyan-Somalia border.
Thank you.